I can, I will.
I can, I will.
The most important points that I have learned out of this program, I can explain with the first point was the leadership. The first chapter has been defined the leadership. And I was very impressed with the each and every day we have to perform our leadership skills. In every situation, we have to take a role as a leader. So outcome of the situation is depend upon the what degree of leadership skills that we have. And the beautiful thing is a leadership skill can be developed, and over the period of time we can transform our life, and we can develop the effectiveness of the leadership skills that will ultimately give the positive results in every situation. So that's the most important point that I have learned. Where I am and where I want to be. This is the most important thing I have learned. So this is called the self-analysis. Sarnan said beautifully, if you want to lead the outside, you have to lead yourself first. And if we are going to lead ourselves in a more effective way, we are going to, is the self-mastery is the life mastery. That's the most important and beautiful points that I have picked up. So self-analysis, I have broadly divided into three groups. The first one was to analyze our personality. In which category I belong, A, B or C. Second is what are the habits I have. Third is what kind of conditions I have. And what are the perceptions I have. So this kind of beautiful exercise has been given, and on based upon that I can get opportunity to become more deep inside myself, and I find out the way I am standing. Second important thing is, the most important thing is the what kind of achievements I have achieved in my life so far, accomplishment. And the another exercise was the what exceptionally well things I have done in my life. So these two beautiful exercises given me a self-confidence. And the second important thing is, during these two exercises, my self-power was significantly high. And the third most important point that I have learned is the what society has given me. That's the gratitude. So during the gratitude exercise, I have found so many people have made a positive contribution in my life. So these are the three self-analysis I have done. And another thing is, where I want to be. And how I can design my life. So they're based upon the wish list. So this wish list exercise has given me a very good understanding about the how I want to design my life. And this wish list, initially we have prepared the wish list without mastery. So the goal setting process was very beautifully explained that everything should be measurable, and subjectively we can define the what I want to achieve in my life. So these two elements has been clearly defined. So on based upon that, how I can travel from this point to that point, that can be achieved with two important things. The one is listening, observation, concentration, and consciousness. So these three most important elements give me a very good learning opportunities. So I can learn from the surroundings, and then enhance my consciousness level. And two most important things that can catalyze the process and fasten from this point to that point is the affirmation and visualization. So I can consider these as a catalyst, and I can consider these as a learning tools. So these are the whole points that I have learned out of these lessons. And what level of benefit so far I have get is, as you said, like, we don't have to be satisfied with what degree of achievement that we have achieved. Okay. So continuously I am saying, yesterday we were discussing and I said, like, my expectation is not met yet. I'm getting up at 5 o'clock. That's a big achievement. The second great achievement was I have prepared my goals for 4 weeks of running program. So initially I have designed is in first week I am going to run 1 by 2. and 5 different slots I have prepared. So within 3 days, I have achieved the 2 weeks work. And today, in morning, like after 3 weeks, I had a plan to run for 2 minutes by 2 minutes. And in this morning, I have achieved. So it's the only 3rd day and I achieved the 3 weeks of work.
Wow.